Thank you. Lost in my cocoon. 노래 말이시. Now let us play another song. Yes. Why not?
Thank you.
Thank you very much. That was a long reverb. Yes, it was. Are we having a good time?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
I'm deaf, excuse me. I'm only joking. I have traveled from another planet, and I'm a little bit tired, but I hope my energy is good enough for you.
Is it?
My God. I want to follow up this evening with a very sad song. I have a friend who lives in the US of A, and we talk on the Skype thingamajig. And lately, past couple of years, it has been so much distressing sitting in front of the screen and not being able to be there with my friend. So here's a sad song.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Kind of fucked up that song, but if you buy my album, it is on the new album, you can hear how it actually should have went. I heartily recommend buying my music. I have t-shirts, and I have download cards, and I have buttons which you can get for free. That's a fucking good deal. Now I want to play an even sadder song. It's quite depressive, pretty suicidal, and worse. This song is called Amen Right Now. There it is. And here it comes. Thank you. Thank you very much. Okay. I have two more songs. They were kind of thought as extra numbers, but I'm going straight on through. Maybe to the other side. If I can manage it. So, this song is called An Archetype, and it's about finding one's way in life, trying to find the way. Thank you. Thank you. Now I have reached my final song. That's a fucking threat. It has been delightful playing for you. I love being in this city. I think it's quite beautiful. And so are you. Thank you. And I want to mention my little booth over there. You can find me there and get a free button and buy 2 records, maybe 3 t-shirts. If you like, of course. Thank you. This song is called WG, and it is about disease. Finally. Thank you very much. It has been a delight playing for you. Hope to see you again sometime. And yes, thank you.